is being brought to you by S&H Green Stamps.
America's most valuable stamp.
Recognize it. That was the twist. During rehearsal, we had to call a carpenter. Two of the kids twisted themselves right into the floor. If you want to be in this New Year's Eve, you better start rotating with the rest of them. That was our New Year's Eve party. Oh, New Year's Eve. Wasn't it frantic? Oh, by the way, on New Year's Eve, please drive carefully, especially around your living room. If you are going to a party Sunday night, and you probably are, here's some of the things you're almost sure to see. Now, 364 days a year, this shade will be worn by a tall, skinny lamp. 10 minutes after 12, it's worn by a short, fat man. this except the man's wife, who's wearing a hat that's much funnier than the lampshade. Yeah. These are swim fins for evening wear. If there's a swimming pool at the house where you're going to be at midnight, somebody's sure to want to jump in and say Happy New Year to Lloyd Bridges. Come in. Isn't this lovely? It has nothing to do with New Year's Eve. I got it with my estimate screen stamps. There's more for you in 62 at that fine family of merchants who give S&H green stamps, and that's the last tricky commercial introduction of 1961.
When you drive in for gasoline, you expect good products, good service, and thrifty prices. And if you're smart, you get something extra for your money, too.
What extra? That extra. S&H green stamps at no extra cost to you. S&H green stamps are America's most valuable stamps. Before I put that sign up, I checked into the value of a lot of stamp plans. So I know that S&H are the most valuable stamps. I know my customers get more gifts for fewer stamps with S&H green stamps.
When you stop at service stations like Al Tedesco's that display this S&H green stamp sign, you're sure of good service and good products. And America's most valuable stamps.
Most valuable stamps from Maine to California.
That's what I keep telling everybody.
S&H Green Stamps, America's most valuable stamps.
Tonight on our program, since we're getting close to 1962, we're going to preview some of the things you allowed us to
see. Dinah.
Oh, yes, George.
You know why I'm here.
Of course. You want to sing.
You said it.
How many songs?
How many are there?
Millions.
You said it.
Oh.
And Dinah, you know who I want to sing with.
Yes, I do. And you will, too.
Well, thank you, Dinah.
It's okay. Right now, I'm going to phone Mitch and tell him you want to sing along with
me. Sing along with Mitch? I even sing along with Gunsmoke. Frank, B flat, one note, and then follow me. Oh, little Johnny Warner was sitting in the corner of a swell cafe, eating his heart away because he had no girl. Now give me a little run, Frank. Thank you, Frank. At another table sat a girl named Mabel with a fellow who Johnny knew, and his head began to whirl. Another run. Thank you.
You know, I love to sing.
I'd rather sing than be funny.
In fact, I get more laughs that way. You know, it's not easy to get laughs because I've been a straight man all my life. You know what that is. Comedian asks a question, then I repeat the question, then the comedian gets a laugh, and I time the laugh by smoking my cigar. I've been a straight man for so many years that I went fishing with a fellow once. He fell overboard, and he hollered help, and I repeated help. While I was waiting for him to get his laugh, he drowned. Singing is my real love. Mervyn LeRoy last week gave sort of a pre-New Year's party. He's one of our big directors. It was a small, intimate party, about 300 guests. You heard me, a small, intimate party. Anytime you jam 300 people into a room that can only hold 60, they've got to be in it. It was a normal little sociable. The women all came and threw their coats on the bed. If it wasn't mink, they'd throw it under the bed. Everybody was there. Dean Martin, Jack Benny, Frank Sinatra. Oh, by the way, Dean Martin was on the wagon. That's the way they brought him to the party. Phil Harris was driving. The most attractive couple there was Tony Curtis and Janet Leigh. What a stunning outfit. A beautiful black silk and a ruffled front and an exquisite hairdo. And Janet Leigh looked pretty, too. Zsa Zsa Gabor walked in with the biggest diamond ring you've ever seen, so I told her. I said, Zsa Zsa, it's beautiful. She said, I'm a little embarrassed. I can't remember who gave it to me. So I said, to play it safe, why don't you go around and thank all the men by kissing them? So she did. You know, she finished up with 6 more rings. 3 stick pins, Tony Curtis's ruffled shirt, and my cigar holder. After dinner, they had entertainment. Tony Martin got up and sang. He eats faster than I do. You know, when I started Tony Martin's show business, when Gracie and I were on radio, He was with a little band in Oakland. He was a saxophone player. And in those days, he couldn't sing unless he'd wear that saxophone around his neck. He didn't know what to do with his hands. So while he'd sing, he'd fool around with the little buttons. So I solved his problem. I bought him an 8-button suit. He'd stand there and sing and play with his buttons. Anyway, back to the party. Jack Benny played the violin. I must tell you a nice thing about Jack. When Gracie retired, you know, I couldn't retire. I'm too old to retire. So I started to play nightclubs, and I was a little nervous. And Jack told me the secret of his success. He said, George, there's nothing to be nervous about. You just walk out on the stage, and you tell a joke, and you look at the audience. And if you look at an audience long enough, they must laugh. So I tried it. But the trouble was the audience looked back at me longer than I looked at them. So I started to laugh. So the manager came back, canceled me, and kept the audience. That's not true, but I like to round out my stories. I'm kind of neat. Anyway, the party went on and on. Frank Sinatra sang all the way. Judy Garland sang Over the Rainbow. Zsa Zsa Gabor collected two of Tony Martin's buttons. Finally, the big moment came. I got up to sing. Oh, she's kidding. They hate my singing. They can't stand it. They despise it. Well, who cares? I love it. I got up and I sang one of my big hits. I'll be waiting for you, Bill, when you come back from San Juan Hill. And the sing, all the guests ran out. So I ran out in the driveway and started to sing. When they heard me sing out there, they ran in again. And between running in and running out, I sang 8 songs. I don't know about them, but I had a wonderful time. Anyway, that's the end of my funny stuff. Now for some great entertainment. Not for you, for me. I'm going to finish that song I started. Where did you get that girl? Oh, you lucky devil. Where did you get that girl? Tell me on the level. Has she got a sister? Lead me to a mister. Lead me, lead me. Lead me to a Mr. G. I wish that I had a girl I'd love her. Goodness, I would love her. And if you've got another, I'd take her home to mother. Oh, where did you get that girl? That's my big number.
It's been said that 1961 will be known as the year of the twist and 1962 as the year of the chiropractor. Nowadays, when they say you're a member of the 400, it has nothing to do with your social status. It refers to your revolutions per minute. Now, this couple of years, they've been twisting all through school. He was absent last week. His hips jammed. Someday he'd like to ask her hand in marriage, if he can catch it. Now, this is Mr. and Mrs. Vanderpool. They're being very conservative because last week they got a ticket for twisting 25 miles an hour in a 15-mile zone. Actually, twisting is new to them. As a matter of fact, Mr. Vanderpool thinks Chubby Checker is a fat taxicab. And this gentleman... Sir, how come you're not twisting?
Well, like I told you, that Nat King Cole still refuses to rock and roll. Well, they have a new dance out now. I plan to resist. I won't twist. Reservations are hard to scrounge at that peppermint tinted lounge where the people all shake like they have ants in their wrists. I won't twist. I must say no when called upon, and not cause I'm dismayed. With all that shaking going on, one of these nights I'm afraid there'll be a raid. When they start with those melodies, they start acting like they got fleas. If you ask me, they sure could use a group analyst.
I won't miss.
Cut! I said I won't twist. The exertion will make them wrecks from their tippy toes to their necks. What's the good of that wiggling, man, when no one gets kissed? I won't miss. Slap my wrist. Make a fist.
Isn't it great? That's one of the nice things we'll have to look forward to in 1962. Nat Cole's song. You know,
Dinah, how about you and I doing that duet?
Oh,
but
George.
Dinah, this is really, it's a great song. Red Rose Rag. See, you start it. Boom, 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 and then I sort of jump in.
Boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, down in the garden where the red roses grow. Oh, my, I want to go pluck me like a flower. Cuddle me an hour. Lovely, let me learn that red rose rag. Then you.
Then
boom, 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 boom,
Ridley's
yeah, a falling in that rosy.
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom.
Yeah. Well, how am I going to remember the words?
I'll help you. And you know, Dinah, I was kind of saving that song for you.
I know.
For this show.
That's very sweet. Don't let me keep you from singing it somewhere.
No, Dinah, I want to sing it with you on the show.
That's very sweet of you. Sugar throat. But you know, when Dean Martin was on the show last time, we had a duet, and we had to cut it for time.
Oh?
And I kind of promised Dean that I wouldn't sing another duet with anybody until he came back on the show. I just don't want to hurt him.
Who wants to hurt him? Let's sing a half a chorus and bruise him a little bit. Look, Danny, here's a cute song. My kid brother, he's a lazy kid.
George.
One day's work is all the work he did.
George.
Wrote a song entirely wrong, up in Yonkers, it is going strong.
George.
Bum, 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 George, you're going, and the other
George.
Gang.
George,
my
brother, phone is ringing.
Your phone is ringing for me and my
no,
gang.
No, my telephone is ringing.
Or the phone.
Yeah.
The phone is ringing.
Yes.
Well, answer it, Dinah.
You heard a phone ring?
When you've been married to Gracie as long as I have. Phones ring like that all the time. Well, Dinah, how about that duet?
Oh, Georgie, I'd love to boom, 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 boom with you, but I just can't.
No, okay. No duet, but you're making a mistake.
Am I?
I'll look for Ginger Rogers. I love to call you Rose, dear, but roses fade away. I got thousands of these hits.
I really hate to say no to Sugar Throat. Did you ever hear such pear-shaped boom, boom, booms in your whole life? I wonder if it would work for me. Let's see. Boom, 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 S&H green stamps. America's most valuable stamps. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Has a kind of a ring to it. Boom, 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 boom. Maybe there's an album in it.
You're so smart to say America's most valuable stamp. S&H green stamp. America's most valuable stamp. And there's even more for you in 62 at stores that give S&H green stamp.
At supermarkets, department stores, drug stores, hardware stores, and service stations.
More for you at the fine family of S&H merchants clear across the nation.
You get more for your money with low thrifty prices. You get more for your stamps with S&H Green Stamps, America's most valuable stamps.
For you 33 million smart, thrifty women who shop with S&H merchants, there's more for you in 62. More for your money with low, thrifty prices. More for your stamps with S&H green stamps, America's most valuable stamps. And you can prove that to yourself at your S&H green stamp redemption center. With S&H, you can get more gifts for fewer stamps. And you get the gift you save for. With S&H, you can choose from a great big gift selection. Get more national name brand gifts with your S&H stamp collection. And so many more stores give S&H that your books fill up much faster.
You're so smart to say America's most valuable stamp. S&H Green Stamp. America's most valuable stamp.
Believe me, there's more for you in 62 at stores that give S&H Green Stamps. So do all your shopping at the fine family of S&H merchants that display this sign.
S&H Green Stamp. America's most
closed and shuttered, all the streets were dark. and bare. In our town, no scarlet ribbon, not one ribbon for her hair.
Let me understand it. You don't want to sing a duet with me?
Oh, believe me, George, I can't think of anybody I'd rather sing with.
Well, okay, let's sing.
No.
Oh, you thought of somebody?
No, it's just that, well, I don't want to hurt Dinah.
Well, this is great. You don't want to hurt Dinah, and Dinah doesn't want to hurt Dean.
Well, would you hurt Dinah?
Ginger, when it comes to my singing, I'll hurt Dinah, her arranger, her producer, her writers, the ushers in the balcony, and the whole Minnesota band who's here for the Rose Bowl game.
Even the pom-pom girl?
I'd be glad to. Look, Ginger, you don't want to sing with me? How about dancing with me?
Well, I don't want to hurt Fred Astaire.
How did he get into there?
Well, you don't want to make Fred unhappy, do you?
He's been the star of 50 great pictures. He's got 400 dance studios that are making a fortune, an 8,000-acre ranch. I'd be the last man in the world to make him unhappy.
Well, I'm sorry, George, but the answer is no.
Well, at least let me show you the dance. One, two, three, four, five.
Now, George.
I know. The phone is ringing, yes.
George, don't feel badly, because I think, why don't you ask Dinah again? Maybe she will sing a duet.
Hey, Ginger, you know, I was just thinking, why don't you dance with George?
Oh, you were thinking.
I was also listening. You really ought to dance with him.
Well, and I think you ought to sing with him. They don't call him Sugar Throat for nothing. Like we do.
He's a much better dancer.
I think he's a much better singer.
No, he's a great dancer.
No, he's a greater singer.
Look, I'm a great singer and a great dancer, and if Gracie could speak Spanish, I'd run for president. Now, look, I insist on singing.
All right, George, if that's what you want to do, when I give you the cue, you sing.
Good.
All right? Now, this portion of our program this evening was brought to you by S&H Green Stamps. Sing, George.
Boom, 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 America's most valuable stamps. Boom. That's the whole song?
Yeah, it was very nice, too.
You don't happen to have something a little bit shorter?
Well, try this one on now. This next portion of the program will be brought to you by the American Dairy Association on behalf of your local dairy farmers. Sing, George.
Boom, 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 the American Dairy Association. No. That really isn't much of a career.
That almost was.
That's pretty.
It's me.
This is. Well, look, we've, what do you want to do? Sing or dance?
Whichever is the shortest.
Okay. Frank, some of these days.
George, you can't do some of these days.
Oh, no, that would hurt Sophie Tucker.
Look, when it comes to some of these days, I'll hurt Sophie Tucker, a piano player, her arranger, and the whole UCLA band. I've already hurt the Minnesota band. Frank,
your sweetheart's in the country town, the neighbor. Say, the Papa Lee, the whole thing.
What's your hurry?
At my age, I want to sing a lot.
Your sweetheart's in the country town, the neighbor. Say, live happily, the holy alone.
Until one day he told her he must go away, she wondered then what could be wrong. He said, you know, it's true, I love you best of all, and you had a special dish part.
Just as he went away, he heard his sweetheart say, here's a pretty tempo, girls. Play with it.
All right.
Although it broke her heart.
Some of these days.
You miss me, honey.
You're gonna miss me, honey.
Some of these days.
Yeah, some of these days.
You'll be so lonely.
You're gonna be feeling oh so lonely.
Hugging.
You used to love it when I hug and squeeze.
My kisses.
You'd ask for more, and then I'd tease.
You miss me only.
You miss me only.
When you're away.
When you're a million
you'll
miles.
Be so lonely.
In sun go
for me only.
I'll be on the other side of town.
You know, honey,
you're gonna be sad.
You had your way.
You went and had your own sweet
and
way.
And when you leave me
tomorrow, I said tomorrow.
Some of these days, you're gonna miss me, honey. Some of these days, you're gonna feel so lonely. Miss my hugging, miss my kissing, miss me only. When you go away, you feel so lonely. For me only. You know, babe, you've had your way. And when you say goodbye, we'll wipe that tear from your eye. You're gonna miss little baby. Some of these bum, dee dum, dee dum, dee.
I'll be right back.
Don't go for long.
I won't. Quiet, hold it down, you'll wake up the people. Oh, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Some of it. Pretty enough. You're so lonely.
I wonder if this will hurt Dean. Nobody will kill Fred.
Oh, yeah. Did I hurt you?
Oh, I love it.
And when you say goodbye, oh, wipe that tear from your eye. You're gonna miss your little baby.
You're gonna miss your little baby.
Hey.
You're gonna miss your little baby.
Somebody. Va, 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 da, da, down here.
Ooh, yeah.
This is show business. Oh, yeah. How about you and I singing a duet?
George, you just sang with Dinah and Ginger.
Yeah, but the quality would be different. It would be a new kind of a sound.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
There's nothing to worry about. It'd be great.
Well, I love to, George, but there's somebody very close to me, and I promise...
You don't want to hurt him?
No.
And if we sing together, you'd really hurt this fellow?
Murder him.
Murder him, huh?
You see, I know this fellow pretty well. You know, he's married, and he's got five children... really can't hurt him.
Who is it, Matt?
Me.
I tell you, they all hate my singing. But not me, I love it. Frank, give me a big sweeping introduction. What's the use? I've hurt too many people already.
My new Capitol album, Dinah Down Home. You know, most musicians are lost without their instruments, but not these cool cats. Watch closely now. Here's another song.
Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning. No one could be sweeter than your sweetie when you meet. But darling, if I had Aladdin's lamp for only a day, I'd make a wish and here's what I'd say. Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning. Thank you.
one, not two, not three, but more.
Because to keep in trim, you need all four.
You need vegetables and fruit, poultry, fish, and meat, cereals and bread to stay looking neat.
And don't forget the thing you know, you need lots of milk, because you never outgrow. You need the nutrients in milk. Every day keeps your energy up, keeps them looking your way. So if you're counting your calories to look as young as you feel, count fresh milk in at every meal. You see, getting in trim and staying that way starts eating three squares every day. Now, life's not a diet, really taboo. You might lose those pounds, but your energy too. Now, take milk. Cool milk. Fresh milk.
Milk.
Now, with your meals, or in between, gives you minerals and vitamins, a protein. And don't forget the thing you know. You need lots of milk, because you never outgrow. You need the nutrients in milk. Every day keeps your energy up, keeps them looking your way. So take milk.
Cool milk.
Fresh milk.
Milk.
With your meals, the in-between gives you minerals and vitamins, a protein. So counting calories to look as young as you feel, count fresh milk in. At every meal, count fresh milk in. At every meal, so if you're counting your calories to look as young as you feel, count fresh milk in. At every meal, 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 count fresh milk in.
This big dance extravaganza was paid for by the American Dairy Association.
They drink milk. Fresh milk.
Wasn't my intention to eavesdrop, but there a guy sat two stools away, and I could tell the bartender knew him, and that he'd been there some other day. And while I sipped my libation, I overheard his conversation. Remember how I'd walk in, what excitement there would be, never less than 20 people. I had lots of friends, you see. I gave the party, I was the host. Everyone loved me. I was the most. Champagne and plenty of it. Real imported caviar. And the hat check girl got 50 just for lighting my cigar. I kept them laughing, jokes by the yard. Everyone loved me. I was a car, and I had a girl, a beautiful girl. Her whole world, I think, consisted of mink and diamonds and pearls. Because she was mine, I'd glitter and shine. And life was a ball, and wasn't it all so cozy and fine? But nothing lasts forever, and the deepest well runs dry. Just cause I stop rolling sevens doesn't mean I have to cry. I'll take that nightcap, one more won't show.
and incidentally, maybe you know. Well, oh well, oh well, did everyone go? Well, oh
Dinah, I never felt finer than I do today.
Well, fix that. How about some blues?
Well, what do we got to lose?
Let's be off and away.
Feel so low down and sad.
Every time I feel the spirit moving in my heart, it on the track.
Everybody sing.
It runs to heaven.
Everybody sing.
And it runs right back.
Everybody sing.
If Baba Hay.
Everybody shout.
They let me ride.
Everybody shout.
I'll have a home there.
Everybody shout.
When I get inside.
Everybody shout.
Hey.
Costs a little more, but it's worth a lot more. Butter, real butter. Priceless flavor, country fresh flavor, pure cream goodness. Butter, real butter. Costs a little more, worth a whole lot more. How little more does butter cost?
Well, the butter in this butter crust pie costs just 6 cents more than the cheap spread. But what a difference those six little pennies make.
So live it up a little, splurge a few cents, and what a difference. Butter, real butter. Priceless flavor, country fresh flavor, pure cream goodness. Butter, real butter. Costs a little more, worth a whole lot more. The American Dairy Association.
This is the story of Alice,
told without any malice.
For Alice is loved by Algernon,
and there's no wondering.
For Alice is very beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful.
Except for one little thing, her nose, it glows. It's red and it's graphic, it lights up in traffic. But Alice is loved by Algernon, and there's no wondering.
For Alice is very beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful.
Except for one little thing, her hair is fair. You've heard of her crew cut, she's got nothing to cut.
Her nose, it glows. It's red and it's graphic, it lights up in traffic. For Alice is loved by Algernon, and there's no wondering. For Alice is very beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful.
Except for one little thing, her voice, rejoice. Its cackle is chronic, it's so cacophonic. Her hair is fair. You've heard of a crew cut, she's got nothing to cut. Her nose, it glows. It's red and it's graphic, it lights up in traffic. For Alice is loved by Algernon, and there's no wondering. For Alice is very beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful, beautiful.
Except for one little thing. For Sue, now what could be droller? A smile with one molar.
Her voice, rejoice. Its cackle is chronic, it's so cacophonic. Her hair is fair. You've heard of a crew cut, she's got nothing to cut. Her nose, it glows. It's red and it's traffic, it's high, but it's traffic. For Alice is loved by Algernon, and there's no wondering. For Alice is very beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful, is beautiful. Except for one little thing.
Her nose, it glows. It's red and it's graphic, it lights up with traffic. Her
you've
nose,
heard all the crew come. She's got nothing to do.
Her
you've
nose,
heard
all
the crew come.
She's got nothing to do.
Her nose,
it's red and it's
graphic,
it lights up with traffic. Her nose, it's red and it's graphic, it lights up with traffic. Her nose, it's red and it's graphic, it lights up with traffic. Her nose, it's red and it's graphic, it lights up with traffic.
till we had fun.
It's over, it's all over.
What a till we had fun.
I really had a ball here.
It was simply divine.
I gave my all here. Yeah.
The pleasure was mine. Frank and Nat and George and Ginger.
And the old time at all.
Gee, I wish that we could linger.
Don't you mean linger?
Yeah, Jinger.
There's no denying.
We like to kick around, but the time is flying.
In the meantime, we got no trouble. All the world got shall may follow. Hey, we got you and me got
it up for 1961.
Except for one little thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Also featured in tonight's cast were Alex Pratchett and Mark Wilder. And now, this is Bob Lamond, inviting you to join us 4 weeks from tonight, when Dinah's guests will be Audrey Meadows, Peter Lindhays and Mary Healy, extra added attraction Steve Allen, and special guest star Eve Montand. Next Friday at this time, see Projection 62 in color. And remember to tune in Sunday morning for the National Football League Championship game and for the Classic Rose Bowl game in color, Monday afternoon, January 1st, here on NBC. Now stay tuned for Frank McGee's Here and Now, next on NBC. This portion of the Dinah Shore Show is brought to you by the American Dairy Association, representing the dairy farmers in your area.